Okay, next. We have suitcase. Any water? Probably not. Some comments? There's love notes, not just comments. Give me a heart. So if you get this one, you get a surprise. Oh, a letter to Santa. You should read it. It says to Santa in the TV. That's a classic. Oh, it's just an envelope. No letter. Oh, a horse. Are they? Oh, these are funny. It's called The Special Meeting on the Board of Education. Dad is real good and nice, but he has no sense of humor. Today, Bobby put a toad in Mama's bureau drawer and watched until she opened it. It is true, she got so frightened that when the toad jumped out at her, that she is sick in bed. But Bobby felt sure his papa would be able to see how excruciatingly funny it must have been for the beholder. So Bobby was the first to tell Papa, and great was his disappointment when Papa never smiled but got the ruler. Wow. Okay, here's another one. A man at last, a man. Seek and ye shall find. One that old maid, after 20 years of patient waiting, one night really found a man under her bed. She is said to have cried out, a man, at last, a man! And then she had locked the door and hid the key in her embarrassment, when suddenly confronted by one of the perplexing problems of life, our true nature asserts itself and we act, regardless of the character in which we are accustomed to pose before people. Problem one, how you answer if you get it right, you can have a scar for free. What will Nan do? And problem two, what will the girls do? Card number three, looking for a man. A funny place in which to look for a man under the bed. But this may be a matter of opinion or of taste. An old maid was wont to say that it was as good a place as any other, and she did look under her bed every night for 20 years, and since she has read in the paper, that in New York, an old married couple had discovered a man in that place just before retiring. And one night, but this is anticipation, don't the three girls act as if they were actually expecting to find what they are looking for? And card number four, all getting dressed in a hurry. Usually, the children waddle terribly while dressing. It takes them an hour to pull on the stocking, and if mother did not finally come up and help them, they would never get it through. But today's different. Uncle Bill has sent word that he will be at the door at 8 o'clock to take them all out to his country seat for the day in his large bag just 10 minutes after 7 o'clock, and the children are all washed and dressed and ready for breakfast. Okay. See, candy, show box. It's a bun because it's expensive. Nice. Top. Arbor's kiss. Lots of other random things. A black doll shoe. Okay, this whole bin I will sell to you for 36 rewrap. Okay, some glasses too. Laura, I think.